Member of Parliament for Lahokita Talparo Foster Cummings used the occasion of International Women's Day to honor women who impacted the constituency over the years. As he applauded these women, he noted that not everyone treated women with love and respect.
It is beyond me to understand, and I was saying to someone today, how could a man batter a woman and then want to love her afterwards? What is that? How does that work? How you could cuff me and then kiss me?
The feature speaker at the event, Minister of Education, Dr. Nyan Gadsby-Dolly, also addressed the issue of gender violence.
Even as we celebrate today, there are women who may be seated right here with us, celebrating, calm on the outside, but churning inside, just thinking about the things that they're going to face when they get home.
Minister Gadsby-Dolly challenged women to reach out to someone they trust when they are in these situations. She offered this advice to women.
It means that we are responsible for each other. It means that we are as strong as our weakest link, and we must see each sister, each woman, each wife, each mother as our own responsibility.
The women who attended the event were serenaded and received tokens of appreciation from their Member of Parliament. Terri-Ann Brown-Campbell, TTT News.
Natasha Mitchell.